Listen, McGarrett. I'm only going to say this once. You can't save Harlan. He must die. I didn't want to kill Mitch Evans. I don't wish to kill anyone. Anyone but Harlan. He must pay for what he did.
Sir, just... Sir.
Well, any ideas?
Mr. McGarrett, I appreciate your concern, but I can't just pull names out of a hat.
The caller said you have to pay for what you did now. What could that mean?
I don't know. Believe me, I have been searching for skeletons in my closet ever since you told me about this. I grant you, I am not letter perfect, but I can't even find one ghost who would be interested in haunting me now.
Sorry to interrupt, Mr. McGarrett, but these letters have to go out.
Did you ever see such a pretty secretary in your whole life? Where's my pen? Oh, ow!
Your shoulder again?
Body surfing, huh? Comes back and haunts me every once in a while. This letter for Congressman Grayson had better go out airmail special delivery, I think.
Okay, I'll type it on.
Oh, no, no. There you go.
So you have no idea, then, of who it might be?
None.
Well, I'll let you get back to work, Senator.
Sorry, I couldn't have been more help.
Keep thinking.
I will.